Tomorrow night. However, speaking of the future and maybe the past, let's take you to Irwin Arscheister.
There are only two sure things in life, death and taxes. Like this poor soul they just brought in here. Obviously, he knows about death. However, something's just not sitting right with me. I'm wondering how many people would try to escape paying taxes by getting put 6 feet into the ground. Like this so-called poor soul. I bet when he was alive, he conveniently forgot to pay his taxes. Or maybe he just did it intentionally. But in my line of work, that's known as a red flag situation. So maybe this poor soul is in line for an audit by me, IRS. And remember, even after they bring your frozen carcass into the funeral home, you still have to pay your taxes.
You know what's inside that hearse?
What?
The ratings of NBC's NFL Live. Or should I say NFL Dead? Stand by for the Undertaker.
Oh, yeah.
It's cold and damp in here and dark as well.
Oh, no.
That could mean only one thing.
I'm freezing.
You can feel the present chest.
Close enough, you can sit on the foot.
Recently,
The Undertaker and Paul Bearer were spotted traveling around in their funeral coach. And it could very well be the funeral coach in which Yokozuna will be placed in after being, well, can you imagine the lid coming down on a casket?
Tonight we're at the Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto for the big WWF Heart Attack Tour.
Yes, this afternoon for sure. Oh, look at this. And on next week, into the New York City environs.
Right.
And to the buckle with authority. Mike Bell having his problems. Oh, over the top to the outside. And you wouldn't blame Mike Bell, if he just got up and took off.
That'd be the right move, I think. Look for the car keys and get out of Dodge.
Uh-oh. And the Undertaker is coming outside to make sure that was not going to happen here on the Action Zone. We promised you action, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, look at this. Kissing his mom. She's in there.
Is that what's in the urn?
God rest her soul, yes.
I don't believe so.
She was a big woman. You could tell by the size of the urn.
The Undertaker. Not being tested to any great extent here by Mike Bell. And missing with the roundhouse and... Oh, up high! And Mike Bell is down on the canvas. And this could very well spell the doom for Mike Bell.
Look at the Undertaker. Just awesome.
And you wonder, can anything stop the Undertaker, or anybody stop the Undertaker? No matter what you do to him, he just seems to keep coming back. But right now, I don't think Mike Bell's going to come back. Not after this. Not after the tombstone.
That's not a picture Mike Bell's going to want on his Christmas cards.
And the cover by the one and the only Undertaker. And a victory for the man in black. The Undertaker victorious this week on the world premiere of the Action Zone. You wonder whether or not next week the lights just might go out. Yes, for the tag team title holder, Shawn Michaels and the 7-foot Diesel. When Razor Ramon teams up with the 1-2-3 Kid, our feature matchup, the tag title up for grabs right here next week on the Action Zone.
Paul Bearer sprung a leak. I think that's formaldehyde.
Yes, you see the light in the air.
WWF Tag Team titles is up for grabs. The champions, 7-foot Diesel, and his partner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, against the challengers, the 1-2-3 Kid and Razor Ramon. We'll see you next week on the Action Zone.
Yes, indeed.